Comrades of the Soviet Union, there is no need for this senseless bloodshed between our nations. The German people are not your enemy. If you surrender, you will be treated well. You will be given plenty of good hot food and warm clothing, and if wounded, proper medical treatment. The German army is your friend. noble soldiers of the Soviet Red Army. You have nothing to fear from surrender. The German army is there. If you wish to live, do not resist. Throw down your weapons and approach the nearest German patrol above your head. This is the proper signal that you wish to surrender. You will then receive hot food, drink, and once the war has ended, you will be free to return to your families. Soldiers of the Soviet Union. The Third Reich has no grudge with the common Soviet Union. It is your own false leader, Stalin, who wishes to fight this war for his own benefit. Does such a man deserve your loyalty? Is he really worth dying for?